275,000 pounds of e-waste was dropped off at News Channel 13 and Taft Furniture's Electronic Recycling Day, and over $5,000 was collected to help fight ALS. And thanks to all that pitched in to keep our earth clean.